Cause there's no point in always killing your faith. Always killing your faith.